All right.
I want to say thanks for being a part of our little operation. We're all professionals. We all know the score. We're going to execute the plan. We're going to move quick, and we're going to keep cool. Anybody gets pinched. This meeting never took place. We don't know each other. Is that clear?
Now, we've looked very, very carefully at the plans. We considered something more complicated, but given the location, the weakness of staffing, and the exit points, we believe that a more simple plan will work best.
We're gonna hack in, disable security, and waltz right in through the front door. The security guard should be to our left. We neutralize him. 15 seconds later, you come in. I want extreme pressure applied to the staff. The customers are to be calmly subdued. I want one guy on crowd control while you and I empty out the merchandise from the cabinets. We're in and out in 90 seconds, guys. Franklin will handle your getaway. I'm leaving on foot. Any questions?
Good luck, everyone.
Let's go.
Waiting on you, kid.
Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Everyone else with me. Gus, Kareem, you're riding in the back of the van. I'm passenger. Franklin, driving. Listen up. The four of us in this van, we're about to become accomplices in a major crime. I gotta be able to trust you with my life, my liberty, my reputation. Same goes the other way. A crew will only work, when there's trust. So, in the interest of fostering that type of relationship in the short time we've got, let me introduce myself. I'm Michael. I've done this type of thing before, more than a few times, and I've made good money doing it. Enough to spend a long time not doing it. I hope it goes without saying, I know a lot of people. Anyone yaps about me or any of you, you'll be dealt with. Got it? Good. Now, Frank, over to you.
Yeah, man, I'm Franklin, dawg. And, I'm new to these kind of planned out detail robberies. I've done my share of small jobs, you know, liquor stores, warehouses, boosting cars. And then I met this dude right here, Michael, man. And he turned me on to this thing.
So, who's next?
I'm Gustavo Gasmota. From East Los, know what I'm saying? It's too bang for the bagos, but hey, don't tell him I told you that. I'ma need them homies if I go away. I guess I found out pretty young I could pull a trigger. But it was a couple of years before they started doing it for bread, know what I'm saying? Instead of that repping where you from bullshit. And here we are.
This is it.
Let's move.
Go get the bikes.
Let's go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your moment! Please don't make me ruin all the great work your plastic surgeons have been doing. On the floor, now!
Let's do this! Come on!
I'm on the cases.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
Yo,
lady, get on the fucking floor. Gee, nice work on the crowd.
Oh my God.
You're worth whatever we're paying you, buddy.
Oh, God.
Don't be stupid.
If I drop another rock, I'm going to shoot someone.
A minute left.
Not a lot of time left.
Someone pick that up.
Hey, asshole, most of your cut is sitting on the fucking floor.
I'm doing what I can. This is tricky work.
50 seconds.
I'm paid to drive, not do this.
30 seconds.
I'll pump you in a heartbeat.
Hey, we hit our target. Let's see how high we can go.
It's quiet out here, man. We go now, we get away clean.
We got what we could.
Yo, so for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out my face.
Oh!
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. See you at the river. Go!
It's go time!
Two store robbery at Riverport Boulevard right? In Rockford Hills. Three suspects fleeing.
Hey, ain't the driver meant to be telling us where to go?
Heading east at Eastbourne Way.
I can do with some damn warnings before we turn.
No. Bro?
I'm driving blind back here. Kareem, you the driver? Shit, where we going? Headlights on now.
Entering construction entrance on the Del Perro Freeway. Do not proceed.
Keep going, okay?
Hold for possible exit point.
I didn't know about the split up here. What the fuck? My bike don't like this mud.
Hey, Kareem, these the wrong bikes to be using down here. Couldn't you have got us some scramblers?
You asked for bikes. I got fast bikes. No one said scramblers. I hope I'm guessing right.
Keep going!
Typical men can't organize anything without...
1199, we need help down here!
We need to go! We need to go! We need to go! Serious, man! I can't take this more of this! Back across the other side, right!
Looks clear to me. Fine work, boss.
Alright, we're clear of the cops for right now. Let's stop at the end of the river, and we'll get the bikes into the truck. Let's do this. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Be stuck to that bike.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna be stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Ha ha! Woo! Ha ha! Woo! All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.
don't care if you got money now. Don't you get it? That ain't what I was looking for. Not then, not now, not ever.
I know it ain't important. Just let me take you somewhere nice, all right?
Where are you? Are you in a strip club? Grow up, stop looking for the easy way.
Tanisha, I gotta go, all right? I'ma change, I promise. You won't even recognize me. Hook me up with one of those, dawg. That's dumb luck right there. Hey, you just turned this into a bucket! Too close. Bitch ass bullshit.
Whoa! Hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
So, we all good?
Hell yeah, we all good. We did it.
Yeah, you fucking ain't right, we did. So, here's the shot. Lester's offloading the gems. He knows a guy. Get us 50 cents on the dollar. Hell, we might actually have a little spending money left after we pay off that psychotic Mexican motherfucker. Whew, cheers.
So that's that, right?
I hope so.
The whole job. Everything about it. Anyone who knows your file, what is wrong with you?
Davey! Long time no see.
And what about Trevor? If that fruitcake realizes, finds out you're alive, you are D-O-N-E fucked!
Don't worry about Trevor. Trevor's dead. It's gotta be. Besides, I didn't have nothing to do with it. Whatever the hell it is you're talking about.
Really?
The criminals are believed to escape with millions of dollars worth of gems, precious stones, and rings. Albert Story had a lucky escape when the thieves ran straight into him.
Yeah, I was just doing my job, and I say to this guy, hey, you gotta move these bikes.
I don't know anything about that.
This other guy runs out of the shop, pushes me over and says something like, you forget thousands of things every day. You make sure this is one of them. That was pretty scary.
Back to you in the studio.
You want to get lit now, sugar? Trevor, baby, you wanna smoke up now?
Don't do it, Johnny. Don't do it.
Trevor! You been with my girl again? I'm speaking with you, asshole!
Don't do it, Johnny! I told him, Trevor! I told him!
We all get high! We all get high! But that don't
make
it right!
Johnny! Leave it!
The crystal has got us, babe, but that don't make it right. Don't make nothing right! Not what you've done with me!
I'm telling Johnny, leave it!
I ain't leaving nothing! Trevor! I'm talking to you, motherfucker!
Are you? What are you saying?
Fucking my girl, man. It's wrong.
Well, I gotta fuck someone. You want me to fuck you instead? Is that the problem here?
Take off your pants, cowboy, all right? Let's fuck. You think this is funny? Get them off!
I told him to leave it, Trevor. I told him. Leave it. Leave it.
Shut up, Ron. I'm about to fuck me a meth head, ain't I, cowboy? Get my boy sucked from his toothless gums, huh?
Fuck you, Trevor.
Oh.
I still love her.
Cowboy, hey, I know, hey, come on.
I don't mean nothing by it, man.
I know.
I'm messed up.
I know, cowboy, it's okay, man. Give me a hug, yeah.
Fucking shit! Cut! Who the fuck are you speaking to? Who? I'm talking to you, huh? You fuck!
Johnny!
Huh? Next time, don't get in my fucking face! I just saw a fucking ghost and I gotta hear your crap! Get up! Get up! Fuck you then!
Johnny!
Wait!
Fuck!
The wheels are in motion. We gotta reach out to the rest of them. Wait! This ghost I saw. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but...
You do that again, I'll take you to your seat. Naked. In the truck, Wade. Now! But not that much of a hurry.
Well, you just get in that bitch Ashley you was in, so if we bury Johnny in the desert, then they don't need to find out about it.
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I just pointed out that we killed her.
The bikers are meant to be over by the farm on the right.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy! You mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry. What was that? Well, what? No, no? You don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy!
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial! That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Well, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies!
If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. The van's gotta pass, but the guys on bikes can go.
Well, he fell! Terrified too!
But the guys on bikes can go!
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are!
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something!
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing.
Oh!
Slow it up, man! That's a sharp left! I can't see us taking out all the bikers this though, boss! I mean, there'll be some by that airstrip, some over, you know, by that...
If not today, their time will soon be upon them.
Should make it across.
All righty, Root. Now we just sit on this guy till he gets to them.
Do we know where they're going yet?
I got a feeling, yeah, but we gotta make sure.
Once you know, you could drop me and Wade at the trailer. Maybe bring Chuck to finish them.
We do this now, Ron, all of us! We're right on these bricks! Where are we headed? I gotta taste their biker blood! I'll make my own lost MC colors out of this prick's leather!
Oh, look, look! They're pulling up! You did it, Trevor! They're stopping!
Sit back and watch the show, you useless pricks! The TV Corporation is taking over!
There's a lot of cold.
wiping out my whole customer base.
Man down!
Johnny's dead, Terry's dead, Clary's dead, you're all dead! Oh, man, you're kidding me! That's not the part! Thanks for all your help there, fellas! Now get back in the truck!
Wade?
What are you still doing here?
You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, all right? You looking for motivation?
Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs!
We're dropping in on Ortega.
He has Tekkas? That makes me nervous.
Ah, don't be nervous, Ron. He'll be fine with the takeover.
Takeover? Trevor, we don't need to. Now the bikers are gone, it's just us, he has Tekkas and the O'Neills. The market's big enough. This Chinese contact's gonna buy crystal fast as we can cook it. You just gotta meet him at the end, man.
Yeah, fine, okay. We're nearly there.
Soggy friend, you are out of business. The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true. The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
You're out of business, my friend.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
I think he gets it.
I'll go away, man. But my people...
He's looking at me.
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
You sure you want to do this?
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
Think about it.
We was always cool.
I think he gets it.
The Aztecas is an international enterprise.
He's looking at me.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
I'll go away, man. But my people...
You sure you want to do this?
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
Think about it.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
I think he gets it.
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
I think he gets the message. Let's go.
We can go now, right?
I don't know what these naysayers are talking about. Look at me. I'm cranked on speed most of the time, but I'm productivity personified.
You sure achieved a lot today.
It was time to put my affairs in order.
You going somewhere?
Soon as I find that specter on the TV, Michael Townley.
He's your buddy you said got shot, right? You guys used to run together.
Yeah, that's him. My best pal.
I thought he was dead.
You're catching on fast. Yeah, the fucking ghost I've been talking about.
He's alive?
He's walking, and he's talking. He's sticking up joints, so I guess, yeah, that makes him alive, don't it?
And how you know it's him?
It's his M.O., and it's the same corny shit he was spewing 10 years back.
This could be a trap, Trevor. What if someone wants you to think he's alive?
I was fooled when I thought he was dead. I ain't fooled now. Michael Townley lives and breathes. He's in Los Santos, and he's got some explaining to do.
They could be trying to draw you out into the open.
That's a conspiracy theory too far, even for you, Ronald.
Really? Well, anyway, it seems like a shame for you to be going just as TP Industries is finding its feet.
I'll do what I can to put the business on its path before I depart.
Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think. Run!